have no sword, so we'll see what's about to happen here. It's kind of, oof. We'll see. I'm gonna start punching and kicking. No more blades. Hello, face. Did I just transport to a more intact section? Looks like it. Okay, so you use this to teleport through, I guess, the old bridge and new bridge. Cool. All right, we'll see what the difference will be. Look at that mountain. Ooh, there's a red shiny light in there. I'm not liking it. I'll see. Is that a tree branch? Well, clearly there's that, so I can't go through there.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world, fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness, swear.
I'm gonna assume I gotta go back and forth just to get the stuff. So let's do that. Looks like the gate is open this time, so I can actually go over there and put that one down. Oh, that's right, I can't make it now. Hey, shut the hell up. Stop laughing at me. Dicks.
Through it. Follow it. Where will it take you? It's not safe. Dillion. Quick, find a way. Go through
before he disappears.
Dillion, don't lose him.
Where's he gone? Where he's straight.
He's not here.
Open that. I need a sword. Hell, I need some bolt cutters.
He saw who she really was. He saw the world.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light.
The flip what is in here.
Dilly intended to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senno explored new paths into the unknown.
I think that's it right here. Yep. Like one of the fragments.
Do you know?
Or what is this?
He's up there. There's a way.
Okay, I think I have to do the other side. Because at least the door is open, I guess. So that's definitely locked. Interesting. Well, I guess I have to do something from in that room. Alright, I gotta figure it out. I feel like I just touched something with X, and I totally didn't do that because I'm being lazy, but alright, let's do that.
Could she trust him?
Was that thing always there?
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe and goes to the gods as they throw things at Balder. The blind god, Hoth, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Hoth says, I cannot see where Balder stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. I will tell you. Stands. And Hoth throws the mistletoe at Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Hoth is slain.
Okay, so I definitely can't go that way. I wonder what changed if I opened up these two doors. I saw that one. Move back this way, actually, just so you can see. Huh, so that's all I needed to do. Make the stairs. I figured.
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Baldur. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief, and she dies. She's put next to her husband. The pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
See the darkness within you.
So I finally made it to the top. I wonder if I should go to the bottom one first and then make my way back up, or come to this one and go back down. I think I'm gonna go with the bottom one first, actually. Yeah, this one right here. Oh, there's an actual symbol, so I have to do it anyway. It's three. So the up arrow is very clearly in this section. Yep. Another one up here. What if the gods are just tearing at ourselves? Messing with her mind. Simple. Is that not it? Or is the other side? Ah. Okay. Let's see what this brings. Need to go over there. Oh, sit down there. Let me actually do this real quick.
He cared in a way that nobody else did.
How can I get up there? Actually, since I'm in this side, I should be able to go to that side now, right?
Overcome with grief, the gods send Hermod to ride to hell and ask Hela to let Baldur return home. All the gods are weeping, he says. Are they? Asks Hela. We shall see if he is truly missed. If everything in the world will weep for him, he shall go back to the gods. But if even one thing refuses, Baldur stays with me. The gods send messengers everywhere. Weep for Baldur. Weep him out of hell. And everything wept. Men, beasts, earth, stones, trees, metal, everything. Except for a giantess they find in a cave.
Yay, the door is still open. Be happy. Now I can get through the door in front of me. And then push the thing down over there. The Northmen.
The Northmen tell how the gods punished Loki for Baldur's death. They captured him and took him to a cave. They fetched his two sons and turned one into a wolf, and he ripped his brother apart. The gods used Loki's own son's entrails to tie him down and turned these bonds to iron and dangled the poisonous serpent. So must we.
He was the only one that didn't mind the curse. You had the London. You squashed it, strangled it, flattened it.
The curse cannot be.
The M. Alright, now I can open the door downstairs and probably make my way around the bridge finally. Watch this give me just one shard of the entire blade. I'll be like, bruh, that's a whole lot of no for me. Open the door, then change the time. Towards the mountain.
He didn't know. He was kind.
Dillian!
Very good.
Dillian never much cared for the underworld. He was dimly upon the druids, like my father, Zenodal. I guess he took after his father, the chieftain.
I'll say he was dead. He was just hanging up like that.
It's your fault. He's disappeared. You've lost him to the sea. You've lost him to the water.
Shinoel. Your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. Father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea what night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. So we fix them by taking away their sight. But you give up the beautiful world. You, and only you, can see just to be rid of your night. This the price you pay for the gift you have. shouldn't I? Just another part of the person I know.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
It's done. But there's more.
Oh, so that's one of the blades. Shards. Cool. Alright, let's go for the next one.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Ooh, I'm in a marsh.